Let's be honest, people. There is nothing better. Nothing better in the world than the feeling of wearing really comfy pajamas.
You're speaking my language, yeah. Paul. And that feeling is what's inspiring a local fifth grader to give back to other kids. Good Day Atlanta's Ron Gant joining us now. Ron, talk about an inspiring little guy.
Paul and Caitlin, I just got out of my PJs just
not too long ago.
Well, Christian Stahl says because he's adopted, he wants to help other kids currently in foster care. And what better way to do it than with his favorite thing in the world, pajamas.
The too soft ones, never pick them. They're too thin.
There's something you should know about Christian Stahl.
This one is perfect.
The Buford Academy fifth grader is a bona fide, no holds barred pajama fanatic.
And he really, really loves pajamas. He's like been obsessed with pajamas since he was a baby, like would come home, even to this day, come home, put them on, loves pajamas, all different kinds, and they have to feel cozy.
I have like 23 pairs upstairs. Trust me, my drawer is full.
Christian is also adopted, and his heart for other kids waiting for adoption, along with that passion for PJs, led to an idea that's uniquely him.
But I wanted to help by giving them cozy, warm pajamas instead of feeling cold and like not having the right parents to have.
So Christian decided to hold a pajama drive. He partnered with family friend Rebecca Black, who is the founder of Jambos, an organization that provides new PJs to foster kids.
His mom and I had a conversation over coffee, and I was like, okay, get yourself, like, I thought she would get 50 pairs of pajamas. I was not expecting her to call me like, we have 500, we have 600.
We did some Instagram. He went in front of his school on the TV at school and just asked, hey, could you send some pajamas in for the foster kids? We started getting a few here by the mail, then we got a few more, then hundreds started coming in, then it just every day it just accumulated.
Or to put a number to it.
40 a day, or like 60, 50, or 40 a day.
Which resulted in some very strange looks from local delivery drivers.
At one time, all three of the trucks were stacked up together and they were like looking at us like, y'all guys really love pajamas.
Christian and his family have now surpassed their initial goal of 800, and the captain of this pajama project is quick to point out it's been a real team effort.
My sisters helped count them, and they were amazing, and I really thank y'all guys for helping me with all this.
And the work isn't finished, because Christian Stahl now has a taste of what it feels like to help people. And just like his beloved pajamas, the results are warm, cozy, and wonderful.
It made me so happy giving them the pajamas. They were like, thank you, being nice and giving me warm smiles. It just felt happy and God was using me to do the right thing. I want to make the whole world right again, I guess.
Well, at last check, Christian and his family had collected 1,000 pairs of pajamas. They do have a new goal of 14,000 pair, Paul.
14,000?
Yeah, and something tells me that they'll get to it fairly quickly. I mean, those pajamas are coming in very quickly for that family.
Wow.
So just an amazing kid. We are talking about it. I think one day he's going to be a politician, maybe president.
Christian Stahl, you have got my vote. You've got
my
vote.
Same here. The other thing is, my favorite pair of pajamas, I have some SpongeBob pajamas.
Yes. Oh, okay, so nice.
My kids laugh at me when I put those on.
But I bet Christian would love them.
Yeah, absolutely would. Absolutely would.
All right, Ron, thank you very much.